x power 4 is equal to x minus 4 power 4. We have to find out the value of x here. X is equal to what? Let's see solution. X power 4 is equal to x minus 4 power 4, right? This is the question. So we can write this x power 4 minus x minus 4 power 4 is equal to 0. Now we can convert this x square whole square. This is x power 4 minus, we can write this x minus 4 square and whole square is equal to 0. So you can say this is the form of a square minus b square. A is x square and here b is x minus 4 square. A square minus b square. So we can apply here a square minus b square formula. A square minus b square is equal to a minus b times a plus b, right? So using this formula here, we can write x square minus, this is a minus b, that is x minus 4 square. This is a minus b and here a plus b. So a, that is x square minus b, that is a minus b a plus b, x minus 4 square. This is a minus b and a plus b, right, is equal to 0. Now we can do here one thing, that is when we are using here x square minus, this is the formula of a minus b square. So a minus b square is equal to, we can write here a square, that is x square, b square, that is 16, plus 16 a square plus b square minus 2ab, 2 times a, that is 4 to the 8, 2 times 4 times x, 2ab, right? Now this is close here. Next here x square plus again a minus b square, that is a square plus b square, that is 16 minus 2ab minus 4 to the 8x is equal to 0, right? So when we are solving this x square minus, here x square plus 16 minus 4 to the 8x, and here x square plus 16 minus 8x is equal to 0. Now we are opening this bracket, so we will get here x square minus 16 minus minus plus 8x. In next term, x square plus, opening this bracket, x square plus 16 minus 8x is equal to 0. Now x square, cancel, minus 16 plus 8x. So we can write this 8x minus 16 in first bracket, and in next bracket, that is x square, 2x square plus 16 minus 8x is equal to 0, right? So first equation, that is 8x minus 16 is equal to 0, this one, and next one is 2x square plus, sorry, minus 8x plus 16 is equal to 0, right? Now we are solving first one, that is 8x minus 16 equal to 0. So we can write this 8x is equal to 16, therefore x is equal to 16 by 8 to the 16, x is equal to 8. This is the first value of x, that is x1. In next term, that is 2x square minus 8x plus 16 is equal to 0. Now dividing by 2, then we will get here x square minus 4x, 2 for the 8, 4x plus 2 at the 16, 8 is equal to 0. So we can write here coefficient a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 4, and c is equal to 8. Now we can write the value of x is equal to minus b plus minus b square, square root of b square minus 4ac upon 2a, right, is equal to minus b, minus b, value of b, that is minus 4, plus minus b square, that is minus 4 square, minus 4 times a, 1 times c, that is 8, divided by 2, is equal to minus minus plus 4, plus minus b square 16, minus 8 4 ja 32, minus 32 divided by 2, is equal to 4 plus minus 16 plus 16, that is 32. So we can write this minus 16 divided by 2 is equal to 4 plus minus square root of 16 times square root of minus 1. We can write this divided by 2 is equal to 4 plus minus square root of 16 times square root of minus 1. Minus 1, that is I square, divided by 2. So this square is cancelled from square root. So and 16 is, that is 4. So we can write here 4 plus minus 4, 4i divided by 2. Now is equal to, we can write 4 plus 4i divided by 2, and next one is 4 minus 4i divided by 2 here, right, is equal to 4 plus 4i divided by 2, and x3 equal to, we can say 4 minus 4i divided by 2. Now when we are divided by 2, then 2 plus 2i, this is the value of x2 here, and in next term x3 is equal to 2 2 4, minus 2 2 4 2i, right, this is the value of x3. We can cancel this one, 2 2 4, and here 2 2 4. So this is the x2 and this is x3. So we got here three value, that is x1 is equal to 2, second one x2 is equal to 2 plus 2i, and x3 is equal to 2 minus 2i. Now let's verify first value, that is x1 is equal to 2. Is this correct or not? So question is x power 4 is equal to x minus 4 power 4. We have to verify x1 is equal to 2. Is this right or not? Now x1 is equal to 2, so we can substitute here 2 power 4, question mark, 2 minus 4 power 4, right, 2 power 4, that is 16, right, 16, question mark, 2 minus 4, 2 minus 4, so we can write this minus 2 power 4, so 16, question mark, minus 2 power 4, that is 16, so we can say 16 is equal to 16, this is the correct, so LHS is equal to RHS. So x1 is equal to 2, this is the correct solution, and next one, that is x2, is 2 plus 2i, this is the imaginary solution, and x3 is 2 minus 2i, this is also imaginary solution. So we got here three value, x1 is equal to 2, x2 is equal to 2 plus 2i, and x3 is equal to 2 minus 2i, this is the correct solution. Thank you so much.